thing.
She really loves that elephant, though. We have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. It's time for a new friend.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did, but lately she's gotten attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it. Ball pit of death, of course.
You're in for a bumpy ride.
I'm ready to see you thrown off.
Won't happen. I'm glued to this bull.
All right, to victory.
Where's my cowboy hat?
That's right.
That's it.
I got you, bull.
Swing it around over there, man.
Yes.
Come on.
Looking loose there, Cody.
Makes your butt hurt.
Show me your moves, May.
Nothing to it. Oh, there was the time Rose pushed me in.
We should jump in. It'll be fine.
Yeah, you should go for it.
Thank you.
don't run into any mice.
Yeah. Maybe they're friendly and actually help us in this world.
Oh, fat chance.
Solve it?
I helped her with it the other night. This'll be easy. A memory game.
Not my strong suit.
Numbers.
Oh! Oh, I can do that!
embarrassing.
Oh, don't tell me we have to play with every toy Rose has.
Labyrinth games. Oh, those are fun.
Why are you so excited?
Oh, I used to love them as a child.
Well, I've never seen you play them with Rose.
Of course I have. She beats me every time. Looks like it's interested in some cheese.
Told you the mice are friendly. Thank you. Our jokes are the best! Spinning wheel game. I wonder what the prizes are.
Where's the prize? Give me something useful.
Come on, that's it? Don't I get a teddy bear or something? I won't look at pools the same way again.
Limitations.
Yeah, but what about creativity being stifled and all that, huh? Kids can't do much with two knobs.
You'd be surprised. You just have to learn to use what you have to make something great. What a cute piggy bank!
Watch out, May. I used to be real good at this.
I know how to bat a ball.
Not as well as I do.
Yes!
It's a hit!
Big fly!
Bingo!
Please! Face it!
That's
there
it!
There we go!
Warming up. Crazy in here! everything up to be a roller coaster! I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, you're a doll, Cody. You've nothing to throw up.
Oh. Told you.
Oh, that's clay. Oh.
Yeah, it's weird. It doesn't smell. Oh, look. There she is, the elephant.
How on earth do we get her back?
Ah, that's easy. We just have to get to the magic castle. Which I built, by the way.
You built a magic castle?
Yeah. Yeah, you're not the only one in the family who can build cool stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Really. And that thing right over there, that'll take us straight there.
You're sure?
Yes, I am sure. Would you just trust me?
I'll try.
Thank you. Come on, let's clear the...
I bet there's more.
Yeah. get going with this barrier in the way.
Oh, what's up with those dolls?
Someone to work the gate.
This doesn't look like the way to the castle.
Told you to trust me.
Was that a dinosaur?
Yeah, we're Dino Land. And it takes us straight to the castle!
A sleeping dinosaur? What happened to your straight to the castle route?
I didn't put the dinosaur there.
Oh, whatever. Let's just find a way to clear the track.
What? How?
Maybe that one can help us.
Yeah, or eat us.
This one's mine! You take the red one on the platform.
Thank you.
Mr. Dino, and I'll think personal.
Whoa! Dude!
Maybe try a mint, okay? Just out of courtesy. All right, coming through.
Cody, why do I smell smoke?
Smoke? I don't smell anything. Your nose has always been sensitive.
Oh, yeah? So why do I see fire ahead?
Uh-oh.
Side. At least all the toys that I bought Rose are finally coming in handy.
Yeah, like that one over there.
Yeah, it's just a silly toy.
Yeah, right.
Let us go.
Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute and did not try to kill me.